All right, guys, another great thing about this museum is they got all these paintings by Charles M. Knight, who is one of my favorite artists of all time. I mean, I used to have all the books with his artwork in it, although the paintings are looking a little faded these days. Mr. Metrodon. Just one's being lazy over there. Just taking it easy, sleeping. This guy's looking. There's a herbivore. Just hanging out in the monks of him. I don't know why. Seems like a bad idea on his part. Oh yeah, so great artwork, great fossils. Look at these fossils too, beautiful. These are beautiful. Gorgonopsid, first saber tooth, mammal-like reptile. The badass of the Permian, late Permian, and then the Dido.